normally you'll find serpentine all solid yellows and greens.
Yeah, yeah.
These are more picturistic, kind of like little sceneries, little paintings. Because of the content in there, there's iron oxide, hematite, yellow and green serpentine. Even tiger eye, you'll find some of it with the Arizona tiger eye.
That one especially, to me, is like a little scenery there in the valley.
Yeah, once you polish it, you just don't know what's going to come out of it.
The black in there are actually what they call dendrites. So this one depicts the dendrites right there in the veins in here.
Uh-huh.
It's actually the dendrites. You can see it. Fern-like matrix.
Mm-hmm.
That's just the solid form of the this color more. See, this one looks like it's got like see the trees in there?
Oh, it does.
What's that?
Yeah. I said you have some green things.
And then the other one has more of the green.
Bear claw stamps inside for protection. And this is the Native American healing stone, the carnelian. I'll type of agate. Uh-huh. All the stones here, this is the one. Cut them into bar size and start off just like that.
Uh-huh.
As bars. And use a hammer to pound out the bracelet first. And for this, she puts the twist wire on, wraps it, and solders it throughout the bracelet, and then puts on each nugget.
Oh, okay.
And then on the bottom, she puts sunrising stamps for the sunrise and on the bottom right there. You get the little sunrise. And these can be fit to make a set or by themselves, see?
Where they oh, sure.
Mm-hmm. My name is Ruth Lactero. I have the RP in the back in Sterling.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't have a price on there, but I'm willing to take $55 this morning. I use a lot of combination of stone in my work. Turquoise is so pretty. I have bought a few, and I think I have two stones left. I haven't made things out of it yet. I'm trying to make more green stuff. And I, when I make, I always sell it right away.